give a haircut, do a clip of a comb technique using clip number 1 and lip area. Click raising clip block. On front side, do a clip of a comb. Click soft for raising clip block against it. Do clip of comb. Keep on doing clip of comb. Doing clip of comb on back side area. And cutting softly raising clip of against it. On upside to clip up a comb. And to cut it softly raising clip up against it. Keep on doing clip of comb. Do this of comb technique. Nip area. To see so completely on backside area. This is so common on front side area. Do magic trimming cut technique to remove sticking out hairs. This is so common technique on opposite back side area. To see the comb from side area. To page chemical. To first vertical section on central front area, top area and golden area, project and to point. to second vertical section, push through, and to point cut again to first vertical section was made as a hair guideline for cutting next sections. On next section, do the same. Check result. And now add checkup to flip the section, pull stop and check if haircut is needed at end cut. To vertical section on opposite side area, pull it forward and to point cut using 19 degree at head angle. On next section, keep on doing the same way. On golden area, do the same way. Do the same way on next sections. To this comb technique on front side area. On opposite side, to scissor comb. Cut perimeter line on front area. To scissor comb. The point cut and picking cut with dignities. To refine cut perimeter line with the crepe or trim. And apply how works properly.